Butterfinger.
Go on and on.
Yeah. Frozen, how about this? Frozen Milky Way. You ever throw a few Milky Way in the freezer?
Oh, no.
Oh, man, that's living large there. You have not lived.
We have not lived.
No. You got to have the teeth for it, though. Got some nice strong chompers here, so it is really good. All right, Frozen Milky Way. I think that may surpass Reese Cup for me now. I'm a little disappointed in the modern Reese Cup for some reason. They make them too small now, these little micro candies and all that. Used to be mini, now it's micro. Let's take a look outside. Man, what a sunrise it's been. In fact, what an astronomical morning. I've enjoyed it out here so much, from that full moon we had to the Mars and Venus shots we've been having this morning. Just beautiful. 58 degrees outside right now. 52 is the dew point, so the air is nice and dry. A real cozy, comfortable morning. And you can tell that Reba and myself, we slept better last night because of the nice, cool, dry air that was in place. 50s across the Commonwealth this morning. Nice, clear skies. A cold front to the west, though, will bring some clouds in into the afternoon hours, and it's going to trigger a few light rain showers. There's really very little moisture feeding northward into this. We don't see any rain down around the Carolinas or Georgia or anything, but there'll be enough to trigger some light rain showers. But high pressure is going to keep us chilly after today through the weekend into early next week. One area of low pressure, the hurricane center. In fact, we're keeping an eye on another one way out west, but we'll see what happens with those. There may be some development that's south of Cuba right now. Mostly sunny. We'll see some clouds, though, by this afternoon and evening. Some showers will be occurring late. Overnight tonight, mostly cloudy with some rain showers. Again, here in town, not too much. We do have a chance, though. I'll show you here. Sunshine today. We'll see some clouds by this afternoon. So here comes that front. Out to the west toward the valley, the Blue Ridge, the western Piedmont. Excuse me. That's going to be our better chance to pick up some rain. There's 11 o'clock, and then that'll move through overnight, and we'll see some light rain showers here in the metro. Tomorrow, partly sunny skies, cooler, and it's going to be cool right through the weekend. Some really cold mornings and some chilly days. Rainfall amounts, again, the better chances for a few tenths or more will be west, a few one-hundredths around the metro area. The seven-day forecast, 77 today, and this will be the warmest day probably for the seven-day period. 60s for the weekend, 40s at night, so some real cool morning. 70 by Sunday, some showers late Sunday into Monday, 73 Tuesday, and then a bit of a warm-up to 76 by next Wednesday. 40s and 50s at night, so very comfortable. Back to you guys.